ABCD. Good morning, dear friends.
Good morning.
So what did you learn today?
I learned that if I don't like sugar on my bread, I can go to bed.
No, he is joking. We learned ABCD poem today. Naughty monkey.
Yes. I also learned ABCD poem.
You know, ABCD letters put together in different ways make English language.
Oh, is it that the language that we speak has all these? A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
Yes, that is why to learn the English language, you have to first learn all the letters A, B, C, D, E, F, G. The ones we learned in school today. Yes. Now, both of you repeat the A, B, C, D poem.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
Very good! Learn it every day. Every morning we shall meet and both of you will recite this ABCD poem. All right?
Yes, all right.
Let us move to the classroom and listen to the poem A, B, C, D again. Letters are there in all? 26. Which is the first letter of the alphabet and which is the last?
A is the first letter and Z is the last.